I just noticed. Josh hasn't made a new stop motion recently. He's only been making machinima. I know what I must do.